This seller wants $1 million for their 1979 Topps Dave Winfield. It's a Gem Mint 10, and they say that it's the only one. So I had to go to PSA, and I had to search up 1979 Dave Winfield Topps. And to my surprise, it is actually, wait for it, the only one. It's the only one. It's a pop one in a 10 grade.